Good morning. It's day 5 and this is my last day in China. So today I'm going back to Changsha, exploring the city a little bit and then head to the airport. My flight leaves at 7:30 p.m. So it's been a great 5 days. Even though I'm still sick and my legs are really tired, I had a lot of fun and I had a lot of memorable, unforgettable memories and experience. Before I get on my flight is to take the Maglev Express. Okay, now I arrived at the Changsha Airport. It's time to go home.